Hey everyone, welcome back to the Joy of Creation story mode. Last time we did the bedroom, now we are doing the living room.
Do you really think it was a good idea letting him stay?
Well, it's not like he was in any condition to do anything. Did you see his clothes? It's like he came out of a bonfire.
I mean, I could have, called an ambulance, maybe dropped him off near a hospital would have been better. I just don't think I'd feel comfortable with a complete stranger just ending up sleeping in our house is all.
Yeah, it does seem right.
Are you worried about the kids?
Of course I'm worried about the kids. He's sleeping right next to them. How can I not be? What if he's faking, Val?
We could stay here to make sure nothing happens, if you're that worried.
All night?
Of course, all night. Come on, don't you want to spend time with me more? You are done updating your site for the anniversary. How about we just sit here in the living room and watch some TV while we keep an eye on the kids?
I mean, sure, I guess. Yeah, I guess we could do that. I just gotta go make sure one more time that. All right, I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll just stay right here. But don't take too long. You worry too much.
Oh.
What was that?
I have no idea. WASD to move, so we're using WASD keys. Space to sit up and stand up and sit down. And left click to interact with objects. It's basically the same thing as last time, except with the WASD.
Hello? Someone there? If anyone can hear me, please respond immediately.
Who is it?
Me. Oh, that's cool. It's changing color.
You are in grave danger. Is Scott there with you?
My husband? No, he isn't. He just went to... What do you mean I'm in danger?
I am very, very sorry. It's all my fault. You need to stay calm. I'll try to help you through this. Just please listen to me very carefully.
What?
Listen, there are monsters that are going to arrive to your room real soon. If they see you, you are dead. Do you understand that, man? It is very important that whatever occurs, just don't let them see you. All right?
Yeah, I think we know that.
I know. Look, just... You're in the living room, right? Try to focus on the three entrances behind you. The exit to the house should be locked, and they won't come through there. If there are any monitors nearby, then they should be forced to produce a camera system for you.
Okay.
Is the TV in your living room turned on?
Yes, but it's filled with static.
Alright, please keep an eye on it. It should help you. Look, they usually come from either the left side or the right side. You have nothing to stop them, so if you see one of them about to enter the room, just hide.
Hide? Hide where?
Just stay out of sight, okay?
Is he speaking through this camera? Oh, like this one.
Keep checking it. They won't notice you on the other side. Trust me. I can't stress this enough. If anything comes through those doors, hide. Just hide away from view. You might hear noises later on in the night. Pay attention to those. Don't look at anything that appears in your room and try to stay safe. Please.
Do I have to stay here all night? What about my children? What about my husband?
Look, it's very hard to explain, ma'am, and no, just wait until 6 a.m. to be safe. But don't worry, the time will pass much faster.
Thank God.
Keep an eye on the clock and wait for that time. They should all be gone in a few minutes, and then the hours will reset. Now out of this house as soon as possible. I'm gonna help Scott get out of here myself. Don't worry, just please get yourself and your sons out of harm's way.
I don't understand. What is even happening? How do you know all of this stuff? Wait a second. How do you know my husband's name?
Oh!
I was there when he found you, Michael. He never said his name. How do you know? Michael?
Interesting. Oh. So they're both moving. So where do I hide? Am I gonna slide into this bookshelf? Am I gonna hide under the couch? Am I just gonna sit on the couch and they won't see me? Oh, they're both coming up to a door. Wait. Oh. Wait. Oh. I mean, that jump scare was cool. I don't know if you guys saw it because I'm using my iPad to record. Use the environment to your advantage. Hide in places where your enemies won't see you. Where? I don't know where. And I don't think that's the problem. I think the real problem is that they both came in at the same time. Oh, wait. Wait. Here, I'm gonna hold this for a second. It pauses them. I just misclicked. Doesn't seem like there's anything there. Maybe hide behind the door? I don't think this is gonna work, but maybe. It worked. That's surprising. Oh, let's go check on this. I don't know who's gonna attack me here. Either Bonnie or Chica's gonna attack me through that door. So hold this, it's 1 a.m. What was that? Did something move? Oh, there's something there! Yes! What do you need? What have I done? Oh, he's right next to the door. Oh, hi, do you want a chocolate bar? Welcome to Chili's. Oh. I actually had no idea that hiding beside the door would work for this, for Bonnie. I just did it because there was nowhere else to hide, and I was like, okay. Well, I always gotta try something. So it's really far away. Okay. Oh, forgot I'm supposed to click. Oh, wait! I didn't see it was at the door. Well, no, the pause button information could have been good to know the first time. Oh, wait, yeah, I forgot. I need the pause button. My man's moving really slow. A little bit more, okay. I haven't seen Chica, maybe she's not in this night. Monster. Excuse me. Halfway, let's see. Button. Oh. Okay. Come on, go ahead. Oh, that was close. About to go on couch check. I'll go check. First one. I think I'm screwed. Wait. Oh, there's one more. I think I'm dead. Go, 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 go. I'm stuck. Foxy. Come get me. Yeah, I'm stuck. Discord's popping off. First one. So Monty works in force, I guess. I think I'm dead. He waited. That's nice. Well, now I gotta pause Freddy now. I'll make sure to check. I think that's the second one, but I'm not sure. Freddy's moving really fast. Okay, Freddy, Foxy, Bonnie. Thank you. don't know what that is. Oh! That's Chica. Why didn't she attack me the first time? That's halfway. 4 a.m. Oh, so 3? Yeah, 3. Maybe all I had to do was get up. Oh no! So, we've seen Foxy's jump scare, we've seen Freddy's jump scare. We haven't seen Bonnie's yet. Oh, yeah. I'm supposed to pause. I lost count. One. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to switch to the pausing Freddy. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch. I desynced them too much. Or I paused him too much. Or actually, if I don't survive this one, then I'm gonna have to end it because my iPad's almost dead. I'm at 4 a.m. though. I think that's number 3. Okay, now we check the door. That's number 2. Oh, that's no goo. Thank you. almost there. The Haunted Woods. Increased paranormal sightings near the countryside park sparks interest for a full investigation. That's a pretty cool night. I'll make a second video, a short video with Bonnie's jump scare because my iPad's almost dead. And the next one is The Office.